Sau?
Îmi dau și dreptul a dormi. Foiling them effectively.
So the corner played into the box. Competent goalkeeping. Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Mani. Kozak. Could take the lead. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Played into the center of the box. Well, that delivery was so bad, it's ended up going out for a throw-in, would you believe? Well, he likes to run at them. Saborio. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Disappointing pass. Alexander. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Adu. A throw-in forthcoming. Saborio. And foul it is then. And he whips it in. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Kozak. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Saborio. So a throw in here. King. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Splendid tackle. And a throw-in coming up. Novakovic. What can they do from here? No real conviction in the challenge. De Lima. This is looking threatening. Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Mani. King. An attack full of promise. Well, possibilities in the center. Cuts it back. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way?
following this corner. They favoured a short one here. The delivery. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Alexander. King. Far from a good pass. Going well. Alexander. Tremendous ball played through. The end product just wasn't there. And good pressure high up the pitch. Excellent block. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Got to it easily, the keeper. The first half here comes to an end. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. He's got space. And nobody there to pick him up in the center. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, they can keep possession now. Really getting stuck in. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Over it comes. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. And firing it into the area. Fisted clear. High quality defending. Can they hit on the break? Space and time for the cross. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. The referee knew that was foul play, and no worries for the goalkeeper. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Novakovic. De Lima. Promising attack, this. Opportunity! A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that...
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
For as a spectator, a warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks. It needs an accurate cross. And that'll be offside. Puyol. Rud. Tiam. Andreoli. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, the ball lost here. King. Alexander. How about the cross? Did well to win the ball back. He's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Just the clearance that was called for. Gameiro. Daniel. Now, what can they do from here? Puyol. Well, the pass not finding its target. Micić. Mani. Gameiro. It is to be a throw-in. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Poor pass under no real pressure. Options in the middle. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And now the delivery. Crossfired over. And able to get a body in the way. And clears his lines. Corner kick played in. And he clears the danger. King. Benjamin. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Rud. Puyol. Negri. What a shocking pass, really. It might be on for them. Alert defending. Real danger. He got in the way of that cross. He's driven in the corner. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And and slipped through beautifully. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Thiam. Alexander. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Gameiro, and the cross is very much on. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Beautifully timed.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Benjamin. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Andreoli, and there to intervene. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Andreoli. Space and time for the cross. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Robert. Ruud. It looks promising. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Mani. Nice and easy for the keeper. And we will have just one additional minute. Daniel. Good bit of pressing. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Daniel. Getting in there to take it away. So a throw in here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw in. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And he read it well defensively. Gameiro. Negri. Daniel. Chance to cross. A sloppy pass. Daniel. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, the pass not finding its target. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Alert defending. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Intercepting it intelligently. Now can they counter clinically? Will they profit from this situation? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a goal kick will be next. Negri applying vigorous pressure. And threading it forward. Chance maybe. Not the pass he had in mind. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And snuffing out the danger. So 20 minutes to go. And they are on the move. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys, you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
Robert. Daniel. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Micić. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Saborio. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Mani. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Saborio. I must say, this looks promising. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defense? King. An alert piece of defending. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Dangerous ball, not messing around with that clearance. But he did his job defensively. Another block. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. Daniel. Robert. And possession lost, intercepted. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Saborio. Benjamin. Andreoli. Micić. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, a goal at this stage could be decisive. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Robert. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, no stopping him. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2:15. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Chance to cross. He can't hold on to it. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Conte. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Real danger. Alexander. King, can they take advantage? Or can they exploit the space out wide? Interception to snuff out the danger. Pope. Daniel. Marcel. Pope. At times they make passing look easy. And given away. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Big chance. A tremendous block. Over it comes. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery is calmly fisted away. Daniel. Excellent passing. Conte. Pope. An attack full of promise. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Showing teamwork and commitment. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And a useful cross. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Flo. Micić. Saborio. They've regained possession. He's in behind. Takes the shot. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Did well to win the ball back. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. They're just not cherishing the ball today. And teammates to play it to. Still passing it around with authority. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Now, what can they do from here? And just like that, they've lost possession. Just cutting off the supply. How about the cross? It looks promising. Oh, it might be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. For them here. And moving the ball nicely. Crisp tackling. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Keeper's ball every day of the week. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Mani, Micić, Flo, well, couldn't keep it. Could reduce the deficit. And he clears it out of harm's way.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Micić. Really closing him down. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Benjamin, beautifully disguised ball, an alert intervention, good movement, well clattered away, dangerous looking attack, Daniel, oh surely, good defending to prevent the chance. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Alexander. Adu. Take it away. Pope. So a throw in here. King. Alexander. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Vital interception. The danger was very real. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. And players waiting in the centre, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And the referee sees that as a foul, free kick given. That's a nice looking ball. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Daniel. Marcel. Pope. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Retaining possession proving difficult. Micić. Flag raised for offside. Daniel, promising looking ball. Can he finish this? But it can't get all the way through. Now how about the short corner? Saborio. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Micić. Good bit of pressing. Daniel. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Micić. Mani. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit, focus on your technique.
A successful intervention, winning the ball back. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Well, getting the ball forward. And he's keen on cutting in. Daniel. Saborio. 1 minute remaining. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And taking it away. And that is the end of the game. It goes into